This was the first appearance in court for Andre Milligan. He's the 18-year-old from Northgate High School, charged with calling County 911 with bomb and gunfire threats against Penn Hills Senior High. That incident set off a day of chaos in the school district. Here in court, his defense attorney waived the case to trial. There were conditions set, his bond lowered, but he'll have a curfew as he awaits trial, the defense attorney indicating that he plans to seek a plea bargain. More on the story on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5 and here on WTAE.com. I'm Bob Mayo.